that and spray them. Here we go. That was sloppy. Alright, when it comes to this kind of training, you gotta take a break because you see I'm getting sloppy because I'm not giving my hand a break. Alright, I'm good there. There's my skeleton, so I can hit practice on a somewhat real body. All right, there's my setup right there.